defensive unit. There's Gus Edwards picking up the first down. The clock continues to run. And again, all the talk about the MVP Derby here tonight. Lamar Jackson, with the kind of numbers he put up tonight, may have won the award this evening.
Well, it would be hard if you're gonna hold it against Dak Prescott a week ago for not playing well in a big game and the team losing. Then the same thing happens here on the San Francisco front. Was not a good game, of course, for Brock Purdy. And what Lamar Jackson was able to do, I would have to believe that he kind of leapfrogged everybody tonight, and he's the odds-on favorite to win it. He told us he doesn't care about it. He wants to deliver a present on Christmas for his team and the Ravens fans. And he did just that. And for John Harbaugh, he had his team ready on this Christmas night as the Ravens go to 12-3. There is more to come from Levi Stadium. We will hear from Lamar Jackson on the other side of the break. Keep it tuned here to ABC. Ravens win it. They won 9-10.
ESPN, thanks you for watching this presentation of the National Football League.